What's up, Bundles Vlogs? Yes, the screen is black. This is because I was originally going to put everything of Utah into one video. So, you're going to be seeing this at the beginning of each video from now on from Utah. So, yeah, enjoy the video.
There's some eyes.
That's cool.
What I'm interested is about this fox right here, because I see a fox.
It's a fox.
What? I know, that's what I saw first. I'm like, a fox. Literally, as soon as we came in here, I'm like, is that a fox? Fossils found in vessels. Fire glass. That's cool. It's like a table leaning and those chairs stacked all the way up.
Ooh, the bottom butterflies. That's an oof.
Yeah, that's really cool. What? Wow, there's a lot going on here. That looks so cool though. I really like that. Oh, there's like little keys and then there's pears. There's so much going on here. Wait, what?
It's a piece of wedding cake.
Wait, seriously?
It's
a piece of wedding cake?
1890s.
Whoa. That's insane. It's a wedding cake. On there. That's sad.
Pretty detailed.
Yeah. We got like a whole story here. It's a typewriter right there. Well, what else they got here? They got a whole bunch of them. Got Stan.
Got the stilts here.
Oh, it's like old timey shoes
and like new time shoes.
Oh, cool. What has happened here? That looks like a move. That's cool. Well, I like these. These look cool. That's interesting. I have no clue. I don't know where they went. I'm not taking a picture, I'm taking a video. This is a cool hall to walk down. That's really good. Whoa, look at that. My gosh, that's so tiny. It's like wood. Wow. Now, that's pretty difficult. A lot of patience.
That's for the living.
This almost looks photographed until you see the lights, and it's like, oh, it's not a photograph. It's a painting. Oh, I see something cool and interesting through the window. There's something cool and interesting on the other side of this wall. It like moves. They probably got their phones on them, so. Whoa, that's a lot for an eye to see. I like that though, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
That's really cool. That's cool right there.
Whoa. Textures and fibers.
I just want to touch it. Especially right there.
Is that really cool?
Ooh, I really like that.
Uh-huh.
Like,
that's textures and fibers too.
Like, I really like that. That's cool. That, like, huh. I just got a person right there. Out of wood. Oh my. That's a lot. Oh, that looks cool.
Anglerfish.
Guessing it's made out of clay. Yeah, clays. What's it called? Clay.
Looks like grilled cheese.
Yeah.
Whoa. And a mosaic.
It's
pieces
like,
of glass.
Yeah.
Wow, that took time.
Yes. Huh.
A little kid hanging around the great place.
Yeah. How cool is
it? It starts from the top.
Look at the water. I got things spinning.
Oh,
look, there's coins
in
there. Look, there are those coins.
I know, but look. It starts from up there. But look, it comes out here. Comes up here, goes down through here. Goes down through here. Goes back in here. Back down there. It goes from here up to here and then up and around.
Somehow it gets up there?
Down here. It starts from the top. I don't know. I like that a lot.
Yeah. There's some more over here. I'm gonna look at it. Okay, I'll go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Oh, look at that. It's so pretty.
Whoa.
This is kind of...
You
got,
like,
two stones. Ah, this is terrifying.
What?
Because it just is. But cool. We got red ropes on these.
Kid
player. Yeah.
Well, they did come up here.
Look, they got a piano in the corner. Pictures. Look at that.
Oh,
look at that. Oh, the mountain.
Oh,
look at that. That isn't that the Grand Canyon? Mistake.
Wow.
Whoa, I like that. That's cool. It just seems so bright and elegant and just mindly. I don't know. I'm coming. Wow. I like that.
I know you do.
It kind of looks like a puzzle.
Uh-huh. I know.
That's pretty. You see this one on the wall? You walked right past?
Yeah, I did see that.
I really like that one too.
Yeah. And
you know, Matt.
Actually, that one.
Whoa, that is interesting.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, look at that. It's an oil painting. That does not look like an oil painting. Holy cow. What? What's? Whoa. I really like that one.
I know. That
one's
cool.
That one's pretty cool too.
I know.
Look at this. What's this over here? Oh, that is terrifying. Yeah, I know. I saw this.
No, just stand right here. You're still in the building.
It's still terrifying.
This one. Oh, stop.
Ooh. I got some things over here.
Yeah.
What is it? Is it like a game or something? Yeah, it's a game. Whoa, look at all those planets and things. Looking at the planets. Look at the planets.
Ooh. You have to get close to it. It's kind of dark.
Yeah. Really boxed in there.
Mm-hmm.
These are the art trading cards. Really cool. Wow. Are these just photographs of them? White fox. These are just photographs of them.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
You have to actually stand back and look at this one. And that one.
But
look at those two.
Well, dragons.
Uh-huh.
You know, some of them draws really, really good dragons, yeah. Uh-huh.
And the elephant.
Yeah. Those are really cool.
I think that's digital.
That's pretty cool. It's a book. That is
magic.
Wow.
Oh,
here, I haven't been in here. Ooh.
Yeah. We had the same one.
Look.
That's cool. There's some pencil drawings.
That's interesting. There's so many of them. Whoa, look at that.
Yeah, see them there.
Wow.
Look at these two.
It looks like. Looks like the one of those nail things that Mama has.
What?
Oh, there you guys are.
What? Okay.
Oh my, what happened here?
He's waiting for
you. Okay, we gotta go in, John.
But.
Who's waiting? Oh, Angel.
Oh.
You didn't come over here.
Look at that.
I know. I knew you'd like that one.
I think it's the same artist that you're drawn to. That one with the
background.
I just like the.
Look at this one. Angel, you're going to really love this one. It's got shells and stones in it.
Yeah, I'm really
great
close to that. Shells and stones.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I have like a whole bag of like shells that I primarily collected a whole bunch of them for art and stuff like that. So I have those to craft with.
You got paper.
Oh, yep, you gotta create a character.
Wow.
It's an action play.
Oh, they're like prints.
It's like fashion plates.
They're prints.
Yeah, so you find like the bottom part and then you add the middle and the top part.
Huh.
To make a character.
And then you rub over them?
Yeah.
With the crayons. Oh, you have like little things you can put the crayons in.
Yeah, do you remember fashion plates from a long ago?
That's what this is. I don't need a fashion plate.
Are you filming me?
Yeah. And I'm gonna do both this one. And let's go with this one. They have different ones here. Well, they do have different papers.
Okay. I guess you can dig through to get some different ones.
I'm gonna do silver. There's Lion.
Should do that with stars. Put the star over. Whatever. There.
I'm really coloring in that. I'm going to sign my name. I'm gonna keep mine.
Fine.
You keep it as a souvenir?
Yeah.
No, I'm just gonna hang mine up like that. Should do it with all the stuff.
It's going to be darker. Whatever. Shadow glue. I can do another one to put up there, but I wanna keep mine.
Simple.
Just come out really nice. That looks like mine's in pencil. The notebook is silvery silver. I'm gonna have a look in there. I really like this book. This book is interesting. Oh, there's more on the back. I just really like the art trading cards because my teacher was telling me about the art trading cards.
Uh-huh.
And I'm like, huh. Those are pretty cool. Got Tom's car upstairs. Are we going to the basement?
Huh?
We going to the basement?
Sure. What time is it?
4:39. We have a little bit of time. Yeah, we have a little bit of time.
Well,
it
does really
get something to the kitchen. Can I look down? Huh, I have to be careful with my head, you know.
Go down real quick. Then wait for me up here. Wait for me up here.
Because the ceiling is really, really low. Like, you're going to look at the top of my wall. Ooh, look at the tiles.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
That's good.
You got a funky smell down here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's not much down here.
Not much.
What's that? Not much. We go to the gift shop. Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Let's go to the gift shop.
Look, there's little mountains.
Oh, it's gotta be down the earth.
Yeah.
What? Oh, look at the puzzle.
What's this, a pineapple?
No.
It's what's this? Baggy. Yeah.
Do you know what that change is?
I'm gonna put it around my neck.
Oh.
Is your neck 13 inches?
Mm-hmm. Smaller than that. Shut up.
She, Kylie. Oh. On bowls.
How long is your...
I like this. This is cool. Oh, it's like one of those spin boxy things where they light up and you like spin it and it like moves. That's so cool.
It's all IMs.
Wow. That's all painted.
I am.
What are you? I am what?
I am.
Finish the sentence, please. That's cool. Oh, there's a hummingbird up there. Oh my gosh, it's a pendulum. Kylie, come here. Kaylee, Kylie, come here. Come here, come here. Hurry, hurry, hurry. It's a pendulum. Yeah.
I know. I did this to it.
Here, let it, like, stop it completely.
Like a pendulum?
Don't stop.
There, it's fine. Leave it. Which way for yes? That way.
Now.
Which way for no?
Now.
Okay, so this way yes, this way no. Ask me the question.
Did you read a long time ago? Yes.
Will I get a boyfriend next year? Yes. Huh. Okay. Hit me up. No.
Yes.
No, it's just swinging back and forth.
Are you a real pendulum?
I think we got it confused. I think we were doing it too fast. I really want to get a pendulum and do it, because, I don't know. I know, I really like that. I really, really like that. You'll also see a black screen at the end of each video. So, toodaloo.